I'm Naysha Jain. I'm a student here at Knox College, and I'm double majoring in physics, astronomy, and computer science. These are my essential items at Knox. This is an essential that carries all my essential items, my school bag. This is the ones that I got when I became an orientation leader here at Knox. I'm one this year too. And it has a very cute logo with Knox College on it. This is my MacBook that I bought right before I came to Knox. And it's been with me through thick and thin. Over the years, I've also collected a few of these stickers that mean a lot through my Knox experience. Recently went to Harvard and presented at the Astro AI conference about one of my researches. I've had a lot of different kinds of water bottles throughout my Knox journey. I feel like you need to be hydrated. There are a lot of places to walk around. My next essential is my key. Well, these are my keys, and everything else that you see over here are, again, things and stuff that I've collected over 3 years here at Knox. So you do need your keys to get into your apartment building and to your dorm. Do not forget them. If you do, campus safety can help you. It's got a lot of memories on it. So these are the few of the cameras that I've collected over here at Knox. By collected, I mean I've probably won them at one of the events because I did pretty well at bingo. So this is a Polaroid, another film camera. It's a 27mm film camera, so it's got a lot of memories on it. I loved giving you guys a glimpse through my essentials, and hope to see you around. Bye.